Hey, Math 31, I had a question coming out of section 6.3, number 41. And here we were asked to evaluate this term. So this problem comes down to a matter of knowing that whenever you see an E and an LN like that, that they cancel out. So quite literally, if I'm doing this, these two cancel out. The only thing that survives is this exponent. So I do 10.125 plus 4. And that's where I get my answer of 14.125. So again, it's a matter of knowing that when you have e to the ln of whatever, right, x being your argument, that because the natural log is log base e, whenever you have an exponent, or a power where your base and your exponent have the same base, they're going to cancel out like that, and the argument is the only thing that survives. So that's what I'm trying to show here. We just add 10.125 plus 4, and that's our answer. All right, thanks so much. Bye.